guys, it's Bella. Welcome back to my channel, and we're just going to be continuing with my Night Elf Rogue. And I think last time I said I wanted to go here before going there. So I might go do those. What is that? McFallen Post. That'll get me closer. So how are you all doing today? I hope you're doing good. Come on, let's fly there already. I'll meet you there after we're done flying. Okay, so we are back. And if memory serves, let's go out this way. Let's go this way. Maybe I should stop screwing around and actually look where I'm going. Okay. Oh my god, my face is itchy. I hate having eczema. You just look terrifying. What are you? You're an oaf? That's not a nice name. Maybe you just want to be loved. Maybe I'm a bit psychotic. Okay, so we have to go this way. By the way, today I had to buy a new hard drive because I'm running out of space for all my videos on my computer. They are pricey as F.
What brings you here?
Yeah, thank you for the ring. Give me this too. Thank you. I think, yeah. Seek out Minx, who is disguised as a goblin pump controller at Sledgeworks in Storytelling Mountains.
Hey there. How are you?
I'm good, thank you. Scheming that sabotage. Use the goblin pump controller to destroy 4 goblin oil pumps. And I have not learned the shoulders yet. Okay. I can do that. Lumbering oaf problem. Killed 10 lumbering oafs.
Safe travels.
It's not their fault, they're stupid. Man. Not their fault, they're too stupid to realize that they're on the wrong side. Or are they? No, if you know me, I'm more Horde than Alliance, but this is where I decided to start my gameplay, on the Alliance side, so yeah. Jeebus. Bye, oil pump.
I need to target something first.
Oh, Whoa, okay. Terrifying.
I'm out of range.
Thank you. Stupid ass. I didn't do it. You can't blame me. Don't blame me.
A target.
Hi, little eagle.
Don't have a target.
Thank you. Hey, oaf, come here. Thank you. So I'm guessing Minx is in here.
Time is money, friend.
Still the Crumbine notebook. Okay. Guessing it's up in that thing. Let's do this. Okay. I will meet you back down there. So we're back here.
What's up?
Oh no, they plan to test the bomb at Thaldara Grove. That's the school for young druids located in the heart of Battlescar Valley. You've got to return to Barris with this information. Master Thaldara must be warned. Return to Scout Commander and blah 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 blah.
I'm glad I could help.
I need to kill another oaf. Just one. Alright. Let's get out of here. I'll meet you back where we're meant to be. Okay. So we are back at Mirkfellon Post. Let's go hand in these quests. Thank you. Put that on. Explore the Master Thaldara Overlook and Stern Talon Mountains. Ah! What's I meant to do there? Yet! Ah! It's okay, I'll fly back once I'm done. Oh, I should have read that that's what was going to happen, but I didn't pay attention. Oh, well. Sorry, I wasn't looking at the screen for a second. Anyway, so we are...
I am honored.
...in Thaldara Overlook. And we have to warn... Master Thaldara! Hello. These are dire times indeed. Our outpost in Stone Talon Peak has been overrun by fiendish creatures from the depths, and the Horde seeks to destroy us. We need a hero, a soldier of the Alliance, strong enough to guide us through these trying times. Okay. Use Master Thaldara as Hippogriff to rescue 5 helpless young druids from the
Dark.
Okay. I mean, I have to go down there. Or do I fly down there? Ah, okay, so this is to rescue, this is to drop off, and that's to soar. Okay. Where are they? Oh, they're that way. Okay. Won't somebody please look at the children? Ah, you can do one at a time. That's poop. Ah, okay. My bad, I didn't pay attention. Jeez. Where is the station? Says Grove, what am I meant to do? I'll be back. Oh, I didn't even read it. Whoops, I didn't read it properly is what I meant. Come on, let's go. Onwards and all that jazz. Yeah, I know.
I need to get closer.
Can only do it one at a time, I think. Yeah, there wouldn't be enough room otherwise. Oh, fly higher! Yes, I know, you say thank you. You don't need to keep saying thank you. Alright. This is like the most tedious quest. Then again, there's always these types of quests in World of Warcraft. Oh, students. Help us. Well, yeah, you basically are students. Hello! Let's go. Need to save one more after this one. On. I'm losing my voice. Huh. Alright, now one more. Come on. No, oh, dear Lord. There we go. Okay. Can I get off that? Thank you. Master Thaldaroll, the quest is finished!
The moon be with you.
Sis, Master Thaldaroll, in search of any jewels. I'll come back to do that one. Yeah. Anyway, I'm gonna leave this here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Before you leave, make sure that you subscribe so you can keep up with some new videos. Leave a comment down below and give it a big thumbs up.